So we do sampling for the ticks. We do some tissue sampling, both an ear punch and a blood sample to look for the pathogens that these mice are the major reservoirs for, like Lyme disease and anaplasma. And then we ear tag them so we can do a mark recapture study, coming back tomorrow and the next night and seeing how many we capture. That gives us a good population estimate.
And what I'll do is I'll drag this from here to there. Then I'll stop and I'll check the drag for ticks.